How are we doing today? I think I'm here to, you know, to drop this message for us. Okay, I think it's a new segment actually. It's actually tailored towards saying some very wonderful few things to you as it comes from the Lord. Okay, my segment today is just to let you know how much God loves you. God loves you so very much. So very much. Yes, I'm speaking to you. God loves you. He loves you. He loves you so much. He loves you that He died for you on the cross of Calvary. He loves you that He said, all your pains is finished. He loves you that He's saying, all your worries, they're all nailed at the cross of Calvary. He loves you that He's got all your pains, all your worries, all your sufferings, all your distress, all your disturbances. He's got them in His whole hands, and what God is alive to do in your life today is to perfect everything that concerns you, everything that concerns your children, everything that concerns your children, everything that concerns your mother, everything that concerns your father, everything that concerns your community. That's what God is out to do. He's out to share His abundance of love with all of you. Jesus loves you. He loves you so much that He protects you. He loves you so much that He provides for you. He loves you so much that He guides you. He loves you so much that He can't do without you. That is the love of the Lord for you. Listen, God will do exceedingly, abundantly, more than you ever asked or hoped for, in the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.